Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Shauna Patterson, and today I have a Zaful haul to share with you guys. Please ignore the things going on in the background. We have our Christmas stuff up, but we also have a lot of moving boxes. As some of you may know, we just moved into a brand new house, so we're still getting adjusted and doing lots of projects and stuff. So we got like MDF board laying down here and just moving boxes back there. So let's try to ignore that. So let's jump on into the haul. All the items and the sizing info will be linked in the description below. So check that out if you're interested in any of the items. The first item that I really adore is this printed cardigan. It's so cute. Really nice and long, but not being too long, where it's like a duster coat. Perfect size for a nice oversized cardigan with a pair of leggings, and I really like it. It's so cute. I've definitely worn it a couple times. It's really nice quality. It has these nice deep pockets, and I would definitely recommend. The next item that I've been obsessed with is this little cardigan jacket, and I keep it buttoned up, so it's this nice little V-neck here. It's so cozy. It is so warm, you guys. So I've worn this sweater a bunch already, and it's really cute. You can see how nice and cozy the fabric is. It's really, really thick, and it is quite cropped, but it's really cute. The next item is a nice Argyle sort of Nordic print sweater. These are really nice and cozy for the fall and winter season. The sweater is also really, really thick, really warm. It's decently soft, and I like the pattern. It's really cute. The next item is this quarter zip burnt orange sweater. It is really quite cropped, which I'm not a super big fan about. So I would have liked for it to be a bit longer than what it is. I do like the circle jump ring here, but it's a little bit thinner of a quality, not as nice. This one I'd probably give like a 5 out of 10. The quality for me just like isn't there. You can see there's lots of stray threads and stuff, which can be easily cut off, but still, it's like, okay. Next is this pair of mom jeans. They can't even get up over my hips, so I can't even do a try on for you guys because it straight does not fit at all. But if you are interested in the wash, I will show you some up close pics of the fabric. It is a nice standard tapered mom jean. They do run extremely small. These do not fit me whatsoever. I also picked up this cardigan that I'm wearing. It is the perfect length. You can wear it with leggings, and it is such a soft material. It's got this nice cable knit detailing, and I think it's really cute. This top here I was also quite sad about. It's a nice silky green material, and it looked really nice in the model, but this top is way too small on me. It doesn't even get around my rib cage. So I don't know if I'd necessarily recommend this. Maybe if you size up potentially. The cowl neck does kind of hang a little bit weird. Fabric's really nice, but not too thrilled with the top. Same with this dress. It's a nice long sleeve black polka dotted number wrap dress with a little flared skirt. Way too short on me. Like I am about 5'8.5", 5'9" with shoes on, and it like barely covers my bum. Oh, I can't wear this. It's like weirdly short. Maybe if you're more petite size, it would work better for you, but I really liked it in theory. The fabric is like, okay, it's a little bit scratchy, but I mean, you can get away with it. Usually you're not wearing a dress for that long anyways. You're going out for like dinner or something like that. Cute dress, cute style, doesn't fit. This is a little tank top that I picked up. Really like the color. Comes in a bunch of different colors. I think it's just like a nice cute staple to have. I picked up two accessories. The first one is this layered gold necklace, and then I picked up a brown belt as well. Just a nice camel color. Fancy cute. Then I picked up this little tank top. Again, super cropped. Like if you can imagine, like your bra probably comes to like here, so it's really quite cropped. So it is cute and the fabric is nice, but be warned that it is really cropped. I was really looking forward to this nice and cozy mohair sweater. The fabric is so soft. It feels like a big teddy bear, but it is so small. Like everything in this haul has been mainly very tiny and has not fit me whatsoever. It feels like I'm wearing like kids clothing when I put this on. Like the fabric is so nice and I had really high hopes for it, but it just did not fit. Luckily, this last item did fit, however. This is a nice, cute little mini skirt. I wore this for Thanksgiving. I have a photo up on my Instagram of the whole outfit style that I wore. It's got an elastic waistband, so that way you're able to make sure that you can get it like up over your hips. And I think it's really cute. Something cute to wear for like Christmas and Thanksgiving. That is the end of the haul video. Make sure to check out the description box. I'll have everything linked down there as well as the sizes that I got, just so you can kind of compare and see what sizes that you think you should order. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to see more videos from me in the future, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.